minority population at Bismarck High School. And the school says culturally responsive teaching is important. Keep it here. Coming up next on KX News at 9, Layers of Love. How Bismarck residents are putting their cooking skills to good use. And a last look at your forecast.